traded for at the deadline to make big baskets in these moments in the playoffs.
Well, it's been very disappointing. Not just from the lack of points, but the lack of shot opportunities.
And then they give up an easy two there to Butler.
That's right. Well, they're defeated right now.
Miami 108 away from the Eastern Conference Finals. Move on to the Conference Finals behind 32 points from Jimmy Butler. And the Philly fans, most of them, have already left. He's waving to a lot of empty seats. And many Sixer fans bailed midway through this fourth quarter.
Miami came in here tonight.